A cucumber farm in the Puyallup Valley is celebrating its 60th anniversary this year. As we found out, the recipe for this farm's success is rooted in family tradition and mouth-watering pickles. Who knew that pickles could mean so much to so many people?
I am here to make pickles, my husband's favorite pickle recipe.
Ann says her husband spent the last 20 summers hand-picking cucumbers from Duris Farm for his famous pickle recipe.
At my husband's funeral, everyone got his pickle recipe.
Today, she and her grandson are making sure that legacy lives on.
You know, this is something that I've wanted to do since Grandpa has passed away, and I figured since Grandma's in town, and I was really close with my Grandpa, so with Grandma in town, I thought we'd get together and spend a day making Grandpa's pickles.
At Duris Farm in Puyallup, people are making more than pickles with these cucumbers. They're making long-lasting memories.
People will come here and say, my mom brought me here. My grandma brought me here. I remember.
Sandra remembers when her dad planted their first cucumber crop in 1955 and how her mom would sell them at a stand outside their home.
She sat on a bucket with six bushel baskets surrounding her, and she graded every cucumber by hand and by eye into six different grades.
From there, year after year, it just started to grow, and probably after 5 to 10 years, it became a full-time business where he could quit his job.
Now, 60 years later, the family still runs the farm, but the pickles are sorted by this machine, and the farm employs about 50 seasonal workers.
Every year, God has just blessed our farm. Every year, it's grown and grown and grown and grown.
They grow a few other crops, but Tom says the main attraction is the farm's iconic cucumbers.
Every year, you have to build the fields. Every year, you have to work the ground, plant it, and the weather's different. The ground is a little different each year, even though the same piece of ground is different, so you build it every year, and I enjoy that.
About 2% of the cucumbers are sold to a local wholesaler, but the rest can be found here at the Duris Farm store.
I love it. It's really great.
Verna has been coming to the farm store for more than 50 years to get everything she needs to make her hot pickle recipe.
I have 11 great-great-grandchildren, and they all love dill pickles. So I can them every year for the family.
It's people like Verna that Sandra says makes her job so rewarding.
It's just really a privilege. It's the customer that makes this store thrive. And so we love them. And we hope they love us back.
If you don't have a family pickle recipe to follow, the farm hosts pickle parties where groups can come in, learn how to make pickles on site, and then take them home to eat. For more information, go to duriscucumberfarm.com.